Lupa seatbeltnya, guys.
Okay, guys, jadi ini aku pergi sama adikku doang. So I'm sorry for the very poor video quality, guys. Love you.
Hi everyone. Jadi hari ini aku mau do something really fun and something new. Ceritanya tuh kan aku udah mau berangkat ke Singapura, tapi emang belum tahu kapan sih. Cuma I wanna learn something new and something yang useful, yaitu aku mau belajar nyetir. Ya, jadi aku mau belajar nyetir sama adik aku. I know he's my little brother, tapi dia udah bisa nyetir, guys. Dia jauh lebih tinggi daripada aku, by the way. But yeah, kita bakal belajar nyetir hari ini. I wanna learn something new yang bakal bisa bantu aku di sana nanti. So, a new skill for a new start of a journey. Aku gak bakal keluar komplek aku sih sebenarnya, karena aku tinggal like in a komplek gitu. Nah, aku gak bakal keluar komplek karena like corona juga, dan aku gak berani nyetir di luar anyway. So let's get to it.
Okay, hi semua, jadi ini kita lagi jalan ke tempatnya, karena tempat itu kayak agak di belakang kompleks aku, karena lebih banyak space untuk driving around. So aku bakal see you guys there.
Okay, jadi ini udah sampai, and I'm with my brother right now. So he will teach me, dia bakal ajarin aku gimana nyetir. Sekarang kita mau switch position dulu, so let's go.
So, that's a steering wheel of course, and there's like three pedals. The long one is what you go, and the short fat one is when you stop.
Break.
And then there's parking and all these gears. So first you press the brakes. My advice is just use one foot, the right foot. Yeah, every time you want to change the gear, push the brake. Okay, push the brake all the way, and then hold this with this arm. Push that, and then change it to D. Okay, slowly, and then we're starting.
Kita jalan gitu aja.
Yep.
Tapi ini aku belum gas kan?
Belum gas. Kalau mau gas, pelan-pelan aja. It's like really soft. Put your hands like here, so it's like a little bit better control.
Okay.
Our goal is just to go around this whole entire block, even the tight spots.
In the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Kink out, kick the drum, rolling on like a Rolling Stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of LeBron. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea and I'll get my ping pong.
You're so far away from the truck.
Yeah, I'm scared, okay. Okay, guys, jadi kita sudah sempat muter-muter ya, kalau kalian udah lihat. Kita sempat muter-muter dikit, dan sekarang aku mau belajar dari putar balik ya,
yep.
Putar balik gitu. Okay, so it's probably the hard one, and mungkin the last part, karena he said aku udah lumayan nyetirnya, cuma tadi ada a little incident.
More like too scared.
Yeah, okay.
And panic. Okay.
Anyway, okay, let's go, kita belajar putar balik.
Okay, so ini adik aku tuh lagi jelasin, dan dia kayak serius banget, guys. Jadi aku gak bisa ngobrol sama kalian. And I look like I'm so scared and clueless, but I think I did pretty well. So anyway, let's see. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something bad. You'll find the beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her.
Whoa. I did it! Okay, in one go. I did it, guys.
Well, okay. You were about to hit a tree, but sure.
Dikit, tapi kan gak nabrak. Okay, should we go one more round?
One more?
Yeah. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar. She looks so fly in those Gucci slides. Yeah, yeah, I wonder what she hides under her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. And all the girls around the world, they wanna be her. And all the dudes are trying to score like it's fever. She lives a double life. Okay, guys, so that was a little bit about today. Kita belajar nyetir.
So far so good sih. I know my brother is not a professional, tapi dia udah lulus. Dia juga went to like a driving school gitu. Dan dia udah lulus guys, so I trust him. And I did pretty great not today.
Not bad.
Ih, pelit banget dia nilainya. But yeah, I tried. I panicked a little bit karena tadi kayak mau nabrak pohon gitu. Sama ngeremnya ya kurang ya. Kayak ngeremnya kurang halus gitu sih. Tapi so far okay nyetirnya. And mungkin sekarang mau nyetir pulang?
Yeah.
Yay, okay. So kita udah selesai di sini. I hope you guys had a fun time watching the video. And yeah, thank you guys. See you at home. No way you didn't give me the time of day. You be making moves that yeah, who really care what Simon say? All the bad things, girl, I had to look past that. Call yourself a dime, I'm just trying to get my cash back. You be looking fine, so no wonder they can't match that. Louis V scarf, or I'm chilling with a dad hat. Whoa, slow it down like that. Just hold me down. Hi guys, jadi kita udah sampai rumah and thank you so much for today. It was really fun and
there's a car.
And there's a car. Okay. Are they gonna pass us?
You should move.
Jadi anyway, kita udah sampai rumah sekarang guys. Thank you so much yang buat udah nonton. I hope this is really fun for you guys. And yeah, we did pretty good. Ini udah sampai rumah guys. So thank you for watching and see you guys on the next video. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.